So on our second day at Disneyland Paris, we decided to head straight over to the Disney Studios and have a look around there. There's a lot of work ongoing there at the moment, and I can imagine it's going to be absolutely fantastic when that's completed. It's still pretty impressive though, as you see from this. This is just walking through the first part of it, where you've got a lot of restaurants and shopping areas, which is kind of cool, especially when it's raining, and it did rain quite heavily on this day. So this was a good place for us to do a little bit of sheltering. We had a wander around, went around to see the Toy Story part, Ratatouille, and of course the Avengers Campus, where we got some film of Black Panther, which is pretty cool. Do like Black Panther and all the Marvel films, especially young Oldfrostig, absolutely love all the Marvel characters, and went in to see Spider-Man and saw Black Panther as well, a one-to-one meet, which was really nice. I haven't got that captured on the video, unfortunately, but that was nice and really made their day. So we spent the morning wandering around the studios area. It's not as big as the main Disney park, and in the afternoon we did retreat back to the main Disney park, mainly because after walking around the main Disney park the day before and then the studios in the morning, our feet were beginning to really play up, really kill us. So what we done is went to the main park, hopped on the train and had 10-15 minute ride around the park on the train, then a little stroll again, stopped for a snack, and then went off and had to go on the big steamboat they've got there on the lake in the main park, which was quite nice and relaxed, and you'll see all that at the end. And then had something to eat in the Disney Village before doing a bit of shopping. Talking about places to eat, I must admit, in the Avengers Campus, I was quite impressed with the Stark Factory. You go in there and it's got a massive model of the Hulkbuster, which I think we've got captured on this video. If we haven't got it on this video, we've got it on the previous one, which is really, really impressive. And it's just a self-service restaurant, but it does pasta dishes, including bolognese, and we all had the bolognese, and actually I was quite impressed. It was actually quite flavoured, quite tasty, and compared to some of the food that I'd eaten over there, which wasn't that great, I was quite impressed with it. Not cheap, obviously, as you'd expect on any of the Disney parks, but at least you're getting something that's edible and enjoyable, so that was a win for me. Anyway, I'm going to leave you to watch this. If you enjoy it, please subscribe. Take care. Thanks for watching.
sommes heureux de vous accueillir dans le parc Walt Disney Studio. Par mesure de sécurité et pour le confort de tous.
Por razones de seguridad y comodidad para todos, por favor,
please los cinco. Dog says he might even catch his tail today. Now that would be exciting.
Thank you. Rerouting power from our reactors 1 to 9. Attention recruits. Attention. Please assemble and head over to Avengers headquarters for a Drive Force briefing.
Veuillez rester assis et garder bras et mains à l'intérieur. Et s'il vous plaît, veuillez ne pas fumer. Merci.
For your safety, please stay seated while the train is moving, keeping your hands and arms inside the train. And no smoking.
I never dreamed when we discovered gold that it would lead me to be in such a celebrity. Oui, oui, Molly, merci. Et si nous indiquions aux passagers certains des points d'intérêt que nous allons voir depuis le tour.
L'équipage pour la timonerie.
Myself, though, I could put up with all them prospectors and workers.